Kim myself.
I am in front of the warehouse. This is where we used to jack our bodies down.
Yo, this is my man, Mr. KLX.
This is White Knight, and you're watching DJ International TV. Hip House rules the world, baby. Don't get it twisted.
So this is Kim Mazzle, and I'm in front of the spot where house music started. See the building there? That's the old DJ International.
That's 727 West Randolph.
That's 727 West Randolph. I was an intern there, and I did all the PR for the artist.
The first lady of house music.
The first lady of house music. Well, that's because I got the first international label deal.
That's
but
true.
Also, is that true? So that's the building there. And my university, at the time I was at Columbia, and I went and picked to do an internship for this exciting new record label called DJ International. So I went to help to do PR. The next thing you know, I was secretary on the phone. And the next thing you know, some artists needed a PA to go on the road. So Mr. Rocky Jones sent me on the road with Daryl Pandy, Sean Christopher, and Lolita Holloway.
Wow.
I was their slave.
They worked my butt to them.
Fingers ink as well.
It's still some that old you see.
I don't know what he meant by that.
Go hit him, go hit him.
Hey, but you know what? One thing.
I'll be quiet.
Hey, that building is history, though. That's why all that could happen.
Yeah, that is the history.
It's all right, Fast Eddie, Tyree Cooper, Ruby Jumper Reds.
Yeah, everybody. Gotta have house music.
Oh, taste my love. Hey, I'm gonna tell you something about Taste My Love. I was, I think.
You was in the house when Martin was making the beats.
Making that, my boy Dino came up, played the bass live.
When
did you start working with Mick Jagger?
I started working with Mick Jagger in 1992.
Oh, that is awesome. And what was the song that you guys worked on?
The song that me and Mick Jagger worked on was,
Dig It.
Oh, gosh.
Hey!
From London, we're at the biggest club in the UK, voted the 12th best club in the world. This is digital. We're slaves.